The opposite of a Muslim is, and I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing this right, but a kafir. The Quran warns us about being a kafir. The word kafir refers to somebody that is covered up or concealed. The Quran uses this word to describe disbelievers because they're living an insincere life, right? Which means that they know the truth, but they just choose not to accept it.
إن الذين كفروا لن تغني عنهم أموالهم ولا أولادهم من الله شيئا وأولئك هم وقود النار.